creating a custom solo lobby for Red Dead. Go to settings, network, settings, set up internet connection. Go down to your LAN, click on that. Gonna create what you want the name to be. We'll name it. Solo. Go to advanced settings, go to MTU, manual, click that, click MTU, erase 1500, put 800, click done, click OK. You now have your original place that you're going to log on, or your solo. Whenever you want to play solo, click that. You can switch back and forth, as you can see. You're on that one, you'll play Red Dead with populated lobbies, and if you click to the solo, and you just go and you log in like usual. I'll log in. If you want to watch a video, it might take a while. I was there. It will go to camp. I'm logging into a solo lobby. They will remain in place, so you can switch back and forth. And as you can see, we're in the lobby, and we will see there's no one in the lobby. It will stay like this. You can do no functions that involve other players. It is strictly a solo lobby. Good luck.